Hi, I'm Bowling Otter.
And I'm Lucy Sandwich.
Welcome to the BS.
The Bowling Otter Show.
I'm nervous.
Rachel Amber just got stabbed. So we're going to find out what happens. I'm going to click this continue
button. I feel like that was really mean of us. Although we are very late playing this. It's like, hell, a cliffhanger. It's 3 weeks late. What happens in the season finale of Lost?
Yeah.
Find out on the BS in 2018. I have an idea. Let's leave it with a
decade later.
Oh, don't you love these load screens? At least they gave us a bird to look at. That's nice of them.
I like a bird.
Yeah.
It's a nice bird.
No, he's flying or she's flying very slowly. Dangerous. Oh, man.
Oh, boy.
Oh, snappers. Well, we know that...
We don't know where she got stabbed.
Yeah, we were wondering if it was her arm or her side or, like... Well, we know she's okay because the other game. By now, we've all seen the other one, right? Can we talk about that? That dude just staring
at around, the, nobody saying
like the
anything.
Barrel dispenser. Oh, there's
holy crap, I wonder how long this was taking.
Oh, God. Now we're going to feel guilty. Yeah. Here we go. Ugh.
Oh, she can't go see her.
Why not?
Because she's not family?
Can't let her in?
Maybe they're not. Oh, no.
Rachel
is
going to be all right. The knife damaged her brachial artery, but didn't cut it.
Okay.
She's out of surgery. And now she's resting. Chloe, what happened?
Oh, boy.
I'm trying to figure that out.
Yeah. I can't say it's my fault. She hit him with a shovel.
Yeah. Yeah. Yes, Rachel did... kind of spur the whole
she escalated the hell out of the situation.
She did. But then again, she didn't understand really the gravity of what was going on between these people.
Yeah.
But still,
yeah.
She grabbed a shovel. So I'd say I'm trying to figure that out.
Yeah.
I don't know. Everything happened so fast. Do you know who Damon Merrick is?
Oh.
Or why he hates
That's
you?
That's right. I forgot.
I know exactly who Damon Merrick is.
Uh-oh.
Start over and tell me everything. Did you and Rachel try to contact Sarah? I'm not going to chastise or blame you, Chloe.
I'd tell.
Yeah.
But I need the whole story.
Yeah, I would tell. Don't have us choose.
Oh, maybe
so,
not. Okay.
Oh,
I
okay.
got my dealer to meet us, since he knows Sarah.
Frank Bowers.
Oh!
Yeah, that's right. But Damon showed up with him.
What did Merrick want?
He didn't want to ask about Sarah, did he?
He said, what do you want with her? And they said she's a friend.
That's
right,
he did.
Yeah, about Sarah. He could maybe get her safe.
Why were you so interested in Sarah?
And what did you say?
Nothing, of course.
Is that how it became violent?
Well,
he
wanted dirt. Yeah, he wanted dirt on him.
Did he?
Yeah, he was like, this is his daughter.
That's right.
And so he's just like, oh, I was like, I can't wait to see what he says about like, or
yeah, this
she
is
would
DA's daughter.
Him.
And blah, blah, blah. Both are true.
Yeah, but I don't think I want to center on the fact that Rachel got angry.
Yeah.
Because he wanted dirt on you. I have a feeling the way this game goes is going to fill in a lot of blanks there for us.
Okay.
And it might just say he wanted dirt on you and that's why Rachel got angry.
Right.
She was defending you.
Okay.
You know, I'm hoping that's where it's going to go.
Okay.
Let's try it.
When he found out Rachel was the DA's daughter.
Oh!
What? This has to happen once every time. This has to happen once every time.
Oh, I hate it!
Now we gotta wait for it to load again.
Why does this happen?
Because my computer needs to be fixed. and I gotta buy parts for it.
How much do
I can't
use?
Just be like, let me just, you know, buy all the parts of the world for this computer.
Baby needs diapers.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, God, how far back are we? Oh, God, oh, God. I'm bracing myself.
This is gonna be the whole thing. This is gonna be the whole thing. He wanted dirt on you, is what you're gonna say. Okay.
When he found out Rachel was the DA's daughter, he wanted information about you.
And how did he know that I'm her father?
Oh,
did we say something?
Oh, no, he said he already knew. He went Rachel, as in Rachel Amber?
Yeah.
He said that.
You're right, he did
say
that.
So we didn't give up any information about her. But we did confirm it. Because then she was like, he has nothing to do with me or whatever.
Yeah.
You know.
So say maybe he already knew?
Yeah.
I don't know.
You have the same last name, bro.
Maybe he's seen her before.
Uh-oh. What happened next?
Was that supposed to be us lying?
Demon,
I don't know.
Knife out. We all could see it. But then he said something that pissed Rachel off.
Oof.
And she just grabbed a piece of wood and hit him. And then he stabbed her. I keep thinking that maybe I could have done something.
He had a knife, dude.
When he attacked
her... Oh my god,
her,
if she's like, Koi!
I just froze.
Why'd you say me?
It's not your fault.
And Frank held him off so we could get to the truck. I heard a scream.
Oh.
But I don't know what happened.
Oh, jeez.
Then, we were here.
I appreciate you telling me the truth. I'll see if I can pull some strings with Ray.
Oh!
Maybe get you back into Blackwell.
What does this have to do with this, though?
What about Sarah? Oh, wait.
What about Damon?
Yeah, what about Damon?
Yeah.
What are you going to do about Damon?
Find out if he is alive, first of all.
Oh, my God.
My department's been after him for some time.
Oh!
I was told that if Rachel had arrived only a few minutes later, she might not have, Thank you, Chloe. You saved my world. It will be some time before Rachel wakes up. I promise. I'll let you know when she does.
Okay. Thanks.
Hmm. What was that? It's like...
Hey.
Right?
Steph. How's Drew?
Pretty good. Miss Amber just told me Rachel's going to be okay. I'm really glad.
Yeah.
Well... Our room's just down the hall. You should come by.
Okay. Sure. Definitely.
Drew. Who was Drew? Why is he in the hospital? I don't remember. Darn! Maybe I'll remember. Yeah!
Is he the one that she was supposed to be stealing money from?
That's what I was thinking. He got beat up?
Yeah.
Still any longer. Might as well... Stretch my
Oh my
legs.
God. Are we going to walk around the hospital now for 10 minutes? We fixed a car! Oh, then we got to go look at the bulletin boards.
Are
my God.
All firefighters?
Oh, that's right, the fire.
Oh, the fire. Yeah, do we want to be like, by the way? You know?
Come on.
Oh,
this is
sucks.
Your arsonist.
Not that I have any coins anyway.
Oh.
Oh, man. Jackpot.
You gotta bang it a little bit with the old shoulders.
Let's do it. Slam! Da da da. Da da da.
If you are going to a vending machine, what are you buying?
Oh.
What are you looking at? Are you looking at the chips/pretzels?
Usually not.
The chocolate bars?
Mm-hmm.
The packs of gum?
Never the packs of gum.
Never the packs of gum.
Never the packs of gum.
I don't think I've ever gotten a pack of gum. I remember I was being like, who's getting those?
But sometimes if there's like Tasty Cakes or something.
I want to stay sane.
That kind of thing. Like this, like Tasty Cake pies.
Oh, what's there?
Sorry,
talk about
we're
totally,
tasty
cake around here is like Hostess or something where they have
described how I felt.
Oh, jeez.
Jeez.
Oh, but you know, like they make those little like snack pies and snack cake and things like that. It's like that little cupcakes and whatnot.
Good.
That's what you went for?
Yep.
That's Jimi Hendrix over there. Look at that.
But candy bars sometimes too. Sit. I'm gonna sit on this thing. Ponder.
There you go. Play with the toys, man.
Being in the hospital this long sucks. I just want Rachel to wake up, and then I'll feel better.
You'll feel better.
I know Frank, big time.
Yeah. What's going on? Can we call him?
I hope he's okay. Not like I can do anything about it, one way or the other. And what about Damon? Is he gonna come after us? I actually feel better knowing that James Amber is on his case. Ugh. That's weird.
Oh.
Hmm. All right. So, quite a situation.
Hmm. But what are you going for in the vending machine?
Either the Stacy Cakes or the candy bar.
Candy bar. You know what I go right for?
What?
The Doritos.
Doritos are amazing.
But it depends.
Shit. Oh, I know those guys.
This doesn't look like the maternity wing.
You think? If you're this useless now, what are you gonna do at 3 a.m. when the baby needs...
There's a sign for the prenatal class.
Great.
We took that.
I guess that's your contribution for today.
Oh my god, dude.
Those people suck.
Okay. That didn't look like they were off to a very good start.
And she knows them?
Yeah, what was that about?
Jeez.
Business must be booming. Shit. I really hope he's okay.
Aww.
Mm.
Wow.
I think you need to disclose him to you around safety. Wow, yeah, that's scary. Is that like always a worry?
Yeah, for sure. For anesthesia, yeah. But you have to be careful with getting chips out of vending machines because sometimes there's only like 4 chips in there.
Yeah, that's true.
Same with like the bags of popcorn.
What's he writing to the hospital about?
Oh, what? Sean Prescott.
Read it.
Oh, yeah, read it.
Is this for real?
Uh-oh.
One of your current patients is Andrew North, a student at Blackwell Academy who was injured on school grounds.
Oh, yeah.
As a physical safety of students, the core responsibility of any school, Blackwell has failed Mr. North this instance. I would therefore like to personally, and I stress anonymously, cover his medical expenses. If I may be of assistance in speeding the process, do not hesitate to contact me. Sean Prescott.
What? Sean, so that's the dad?
That's the dad. But who's Andrew North again?
He's the guy that got beat up for the drug deal. And we stayed in the room.
Oh.
Do you remember that?
That
he
was
said,
him?
Whatever you say, don't open the door.
Yeah.
Yeah,
that was him?
Drew. I'm pretty sure, yeah.
Oh, Drew.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, duh.
She said, Drew,
yeah.
You should come
wow,
say hi
okay.
to Drew.
Wow, okay. So what is that about then? So I guess, was he supplying...
I don't know. Oh, that's
Nathan?
A good question. I don't know.
Or maybe even Sean.
A mystery!
Yes, I don't know!
Is this the last...
Oh, here's
oh,
Anthony
wait,
North.
This is only 3 episodes, right?
All right, dude.
Yeah. Okay. This is Dad.
Hi.
Mr. North?
That's me. And you are?
I'm Chloe.
Here to see Drew?
Yeah.
Oh. How are things?
Thanks, yeah.
How are things going?
Oh, you know how it is. Ups and downs. Drew's hurt, of course. But there's other things going well for us. I'm moving back into my old apartment in 2.5 hours. I don't know if you know this, but Mikey's been crashing at Drew's dorm.
Oh?
I had a bit of trouble with work, and it's all been pretty hard. Anyway,
that's right.
Drew managed to scrape together enough to get me back on my feet.
There it is.
I'm glad things are starting to work out then.
Oh no, You said you were Chloe. Mikey's mentioned you a few times now. I have a question maybe you can answer.
Uh-oh.
Sure.
Both of those boys have been acting a little, well, guilty lately. Yeah, I've been spending most of my time looking for work. I'm worried I missed something important. Do you know if anything's going on with them?
You should ask Joe.
Yeah, yeah.
I was like, I'm not getting involved, dude. He knows something's up, so can't just be like, nothing's happening.
Yeah.
You should probably ask Drew. I don't really know any details. I do know that whatever it is, they did it because they wanted to help you.
Thanks, Chloe. They actually have helped me out.
You know who he reminds me of?
Money-wise.
Lee from the Walking Dead game.
You know?
Yes.
First one, right?
We deal with things together.
It was like really like gentle and wise, you know?
Okay.
Oh, man, he's a nice dude.
This is Drew's room then?
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Oh, wow.
Hey.
You made it.
Oh. Hey, Chloe.
Hi.
Hey, Drew.
Oh, he's in pain over there. How's your knee?
How's her knee?
What a fun day, huh? Butt night.
Do they think it's gonna heal?
I'm not sure, actually. It's too early to tell.
Wow.
Sorry to hear it.
Oh, he's the football player.
It's all good.
Right?
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, man.
Love the hair, by the way.
Pretty cool.
you should try it.
Yeah.
I bet you'd look cool with a little color.
Yeah? I'll have to think about it. Maybe something red?
Red's safe.
Hey, any news about Rachel? Her mom seemed hopeful.
Rachel's stable. She'll probably wake up soon.
How'd she get hurt?
Uh-oh. You'll think I'm joking when I tell you, but I'm not.
What happened?
She got stabbed in the arm by Demon fucking Merrick.
Ooh.
Seriously? It wasn't because of me, was it?
Aw. We have our own problems.
Oh, yeah.
No. Somehow we've got our own shit with him now.
He doesn't need anything else. And it didn't have anything to do with him.
It didn't.
Fuck that guy.
Yeah.
I wish I could get my hands on him.
Drew, chill out, okay?
She has great eyebrows.
I'm headed
Damn.
Out.
Damn.
Everything okay in here?
Yep.
Yeah.
Don't have too much fun now. Try to keep it appropriate for the hospital.
Bye, Dad.
See ya, Pops.
Pops? I've never called my dad Pops in my life.
Man. Maybe I shouldn't have mentioned Damon. Rachel's gonna be up soon.
First we gotta look around here, though. We just gotta read the random things strewn about
the
room.
Start snooping.
You'll have to play again.
Oh, sorry to hear about your leg. We're really gonna miss your talent and leadership on the field for the duration of your recovery. Oh, man.
That's a shame.
That is a shame.
Look at that.
Well,
I'd like to express my deepest condolences for your injuries. I strive to make Blackwell a safe and welcoming place for all students. I realize now that in many ways I have failed to do that. I want you to know that the students and faculty are rooting for your speedy recovery. Your absence will be felt by all here at Blackwell. I have made sure that your coaches are ready to accommodate any recovery needs you may have. As for the matter that you were injured on Blackwell grounds, I can't help but feel personally responsible.
Money!
I have begun to look for a new security personnel.
Sue!
If there is anything I can do to make you feel more safe upon your return, please do not hesitate to let me know. I'm being as nice as possible, so we do not sue me.
Litigation! Ha 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 ha!
He's been in a lot of pain today.
Insurance!
Okay.
Get that cash! Be like, how'd this guy get in? You know, why is he walking around my dorm?
Pain today.
Oh, so he's like grouped in with her.
Oh.
I can't talk to him individually. I'm just gonna look at your cards. Just gonna pick up your cards.
The football team needs
thicker.
Heard you lost your balls. Yep. Congrats on your vasectomy.
Definitely too many concussions.
Oh my god. You missed the worst bio test ever.
Save some painkillers, man.
Pudding. He's got pudding. Oh my god.
Right now.
Yeah.
Can I just eat it? There's no eat choice.
No, you don't take it.
What's this? AP bio homework. Are you still taking the exam on Monday? An odd numbered questions on page 237. Oh, all odd numbered questions. Okay, wait. You're feeling up to work on a piece about certain recreational activities around Blackwell. Maybe you can answer some questions for me too. All right. Great. That's cool.
Oh.
That's what the whiteboard here. Very severe pain. Ah.
Split tibial plateau fracture. Ah. Split.
Oh, this is in 2010. Did we ever even know that?
Well, that's because it was before.
Yeah.
Everything that happened with Max.
I said no if we had the. Had that exact date before. Maybe we did.
Oh my god, I don't care. I went to his hotel room. Let's go figure out what's going on with Rachel. I don't care.
We gotta talk to Drew.
Hey. Sorry for losing it there.
There's some serious stuff happening.
Feel better.
Feel better.
Feel better. I mean, no pressure. I know it's gonna take a while.
He's like, how dare you?
You know what? I'm kind of tired.
Everybody out!
Right. I'll leave you alone.
You know what? Get the F out.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of funny though that like, I never thought about that before. That somehow feel right. better telling somebody to feel better is endearing. Mm-hmm. But you think about what it is. Oh,
Chloe.
Agreed. Don't be a stranger, okay?
Yeah.
Tell Rachel we're rooting for her.
You bet.
Oh.
Wow. I don't even know if his knee's gonna heal. That's scary.
Hmm.
Oh. Chloe, this is Mr. Amber. Rachel's just waking up now. I'm sure she'd love to see you.
Thanks!
Okay. What was I talking about?
I don't know, man.
Forget.
My mind is worrying.
Yes. Hey. Worrying.
Oh,
look at them.
Guys look exhausted.
Oh my gosh, I saw a picture not too long ago, because I think the wildfires, any of you who are in California, hey!
Oh my god.
Cupcake, any of you guys out in California who were affected by the wildfires, how is it now? Like, it was all over the news for like a couple of weeks, and then it just kind of dropped off. So are you guys okay? But I was seeing all these pictures from the firefighters about how exhausted they were.
Yeah.
I always feel so horrible for firefighters that are out in there and all that kind of stuff, because, oof.
All right, here's Rose.
I'm so relieved that Rachel's
nobody,
awake.
Like, nobody's talked about her at all.
She, I know, I'm worried about her.
Hey. All right. Chloe, I can't even express thank you so much. I'm sorry. I'm a wreck. I stepped out to get some air. Rachel doesn't need me crying in front of her.
Are you okay, lady?
Your hair. I almost didn't notice it. Oh. Yeah. It's not a big deal. I bet Rachel loves it. I can't imagine what I would do if we lost her.
Me too.
Me too.
Me too. You've grown so close, haven't you?
Yeah, in like 48 hours, however long it's been.
A few days,
Weird to think we just met a few days ago. When you meet someone who changes everything, you just know.
I guess they've kind of been through a lot together in a very short amount of time.
Hang in there, Mrs. Amber. I will.
Like, Chloe, I mean, Rachel just found out her mom's not her mom, and then got stabbed. And now she's in the hospital, so it's like, ho! Right. So Chloe's been there the whole time. So, yeah, that'll grow you close real quick.
And the parents are talking to them like, you know, like they've been around together forever. You know what I mean? Whereas I'd be like, and you are...
Yeah, hold on. Oh, just met you. That's right. Do you have anything to do with this?
That
Oh.
I'm glad that you're here.
Me too.
Look at the hand on the head.
It really hurts.
Oh, man.
Oh, yikes.
The pain will pass. Chloe's here. You want me to stay?
No.
Hmm.
I'll be okay. Thanks, Dad.
Oh, jeez.
I'll come back.
She looks like crap!
In a little while.
Jeez, I didn't expect her to be so, like...
She looks like crap!
You look like crap!
My guardian angel.
Jeez.
How are you?
Steph says hey!
How are you? Not great.
Not great, Bob.
Better with you here. Rachel, I'm sorry. What? What for? You're here because of me. Because I choked back there in the junkyard.
What?
Shut up. You were so fierce and I just froze. God, I fucked it up.
What could she have done?
I'm so sorry. And you saved my life. You saved my life.
Yeah, I almost lost you.
Oh, I was going to say, don't do that again.
Really? Don't hit Damon Marcus in the back of the 2x4 again.
With planks of wood?
Armed drug dealers, yeah.
But and the mood is probably, I almost lost you, but...
Don't do that again.
There's no wrong answer there.
Hmm?
There's no wrong answer there.
That's true.
You got it.
I think it was like, be a smart ass or don't be a smart ass.
2x4. That was crazy.
Yeah!
Newsflash, Chloe. I'm a little crazy.
Oh boy.
Crazy awesome.
Crazy awesome.
Happy that your dad's here. I mean, I'm still mad at him for everything he's done. But it felt so good to lean on him. He's my dad, you know? I felt completely safe. Like on Mount Hood.
Mount Hood is my stripping name.
The timing is impeccable.
Guys, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Sarah. Mom.
Oof.
So weird to say. I'm not even sure what she is, honestly. But I think I still want to meet her. I
hope she's okay.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
Well, Damon might not be all right. Damon might be dead.
Yeah.
Because Frank's alive.
Yeah,
lady.
There was a scream. Yeah, we know Frank.
We know Frank's alive.
Are we just assuming that all of you have seen the first Life is Strange?
I think if you're watching this.
Can we freely talk about that?
I feel like this game was written with the intent that you have played the previous game.
Yeah.
Because it's a prequel, but it's the second game.
Right.
You know?
So they said there was a scream, and we know that Frank is in the next game.
We know that Frank lives. Yeah.
You know
Frank's
what I mean?
in the core game. So.
Yeah, maybe something happened with Damon.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay. I figured you would.
I figured you would.
I figured you would. I don't even know if she's still in Arcadia Bay.
Oh, now it's up to us.
But if she is, will you find her, please? You really want this, don't you? I do. Chloe, I really do. Then, of course, whatever it takes. I bet my dad has her number. Maybe.
Oh my God.
Our house key's just under the mat.
Oh my God.
The code is 0722. To your dad's office? 072.
Yeah, this is gonna go well.
Yeah.
Why don't you just...
My birthday.
Aw. Nobody will figure that
out. Find her, Rachel. And then I'll...
That's super secure.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Thank you, Chloe. For... everything.
Is she falling asleep?
Good night.
Oh.
Is she gonna disappear like Yoda?
Yeah. She just fell asleep like that? Mid-conversation?
Yeah, that's probably not good. Probably maybe want to call somebody.
Maybe she's, like, super drugged.
That might not... Yeah, maybe she is. Yeah, she probably is. She said she's in a lot of pain. So if you're in that much pain, it's usually... They've already pumped you full of something.
What is she doing on top of the blankets? I can't sleep on top of the blankets. Can you?
No, on top of the blanket sucks. No,
right?
No, it sucks. It's terrible. Suck? Can't do it.
No, I gotta get under. I don't care if it's like 90 degrees.
Oh, he's got the hot dog.
Hey, oh my God! Elliot.
Hey. Wait. Your hair is...
Look, he's cheering too.
Yeah. Yeah.
I like it. It's nice.
Sorry about the Tempest.
The Tempest.
I think we were supposed to go with him, right?
Oh, we were!
Yeah, so we have to apologize for that.
That's right! Oh, gosh.
Okay. Sorry, I bailed on seeing the Tempest with you. The whole thing just sort of...
Oh, man.
No. Not a problem at all. So...
Oh...
What's going on with you?
That sucks.
I don't even know where to start. At the moment, I'm here for Rachel.
What? Rachel's here? What happened?
She's keeping it private.
Keeping it private.
Don't want to start gossiping.
Yeah.
I think she's keeping that private for now. She's okay, though.
Well, that's good. God, I guess I'll stop by after I see Drew.
She probably wants privacy.
Oh.
Right.
Of course.
She's gonna wake up and see this dude standing over her, like, hi!
Are you two in some kind of trouble?
Well...
Tell me if you are, you know.
Oh...
I won't judge.
He is really trying to get in her pants.
Yeah, he's kind of prying, really, at this point.
See, what do you mean?
Yeah.
What? He's very persistent.
I don't even know what you mean.
Oh, I didn't know it was going to go that way.
Oh, I was playing dumb?
It's kind of weird that Rachel's being so private.
Yeah, dude, it? Like...
No, ew.
It's really not.
Chloe... I'm seriously worried.
Take
about
a hit, man!
Well, don't be.
Yeah.
I mean...
Yo!
You're hanging out with Rachel Amber a lot.
Elliot, my
are
man!
Are you our parents?
So what?
Both of them?
So... Obviously, something...
And what
going
the F
on.
If there
oh my
is?
God, really?
It's not your business.
I'd say it's really okay.
You think I would just say that?
Because I'm ready to
escalate.
Go,
yeah.
I'm ready to go around and be like, Rachel and Chloe.
Yeah.
Blah.
This dude's like,
to say it's
this
all right.
Dude sucks.
Don't worry.
All right.
He does suck, but. I'm wow, I was on his side. Not even 2 minutes ago.
Really okay.
Okay. I trust you.
What's with, like, the sulking?
Just remember I'm here, okay?
Fine. Guess.
If you suddenly need something.
What is this?
Thanks.
It's weird. You know, the symbolism
anyway,
of the blue hair is really interesting because she's starting to become the
see
next version of Chloe.
Yeah.
You know, so it's just like a little bit.
And you know, it's
going to
end with her getting all blue and stuff. So,
but
yeah.
Everybody's complimenting her on it. Like, they're liking the new Chloe.
That's a good point.
You know, so she's going, nobody's saying like,
Yeah, go back to the way it was.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Saying, I might get some too, you know.
Yeah. hey, that's cool.
Right.
You're so turning cooler.
Right?
Are you going to go all the way cool?
Next phase of Chloe.
Metamorphosis.
It's the glow up.
She's like
the glow
up.
The glow up. Glow up.
She's glowing up.
Yeah. So now we gotta sneak in her dad's house.
I know. Why
balls.
Oh man.
And then you know what's gonna happen? We're gonna go in the house. And we're going to be like, boop, 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 boop. And he's going to come home and he's going to be like, Chloe,
yeah, he's
going to
come
here?
Home. He's going to come yeah. home over here. There's way this just goes swimmingly.
Totally. I don't like it.
Oh, look at the light coming through the doors. That's kind of crazy.
That's nice.
Like the stained glass.
Oh, my God.
That's really interesting.
It is. Do you know we were at Home Depot last week and I saw, like, a window applique that you just roll onto a window and it looks like stained glass. I was like fascinated by it. I was like, it didn't look that bad, right? Remember that?
No, it didn't.
It looked
actually.
Like stained glass. I was like, hey, look at this. It looks like a stained glass pane, and it wasn't. It was
wow,
just
look
like
at those doors
roll.
Too. This too's
maybe they're just roll-on appliques.
Maybe they are.
But yeah, it was
or
kind
they
of
could be $10,000 doors.
Yeah, I don't know if I would get it, but
search this office for any communication with Sarah that can help me find her.
Please let that file be it right there. Oh, no. Let's play with the snow globe
first. I guess let's play the snow globe. Because why would we stay on task?
Oh, my God.
yeah. That was some ardent shaking of that snow globe.
Jeez. So
file.
Angry.
This is one
James
laying out there.
A file on Frank.
Oh.
I'd love to read this, but I've got to focus on finding Rachel's mom.
Yeah, I was just shaking that snow globe, but no, I've got to focus.
His name
Dad
is
Award.
Francis.
Focus, Chloe.
Uh-oh.
Focus.
Yes, Dad.
What?
That stuff is all politics anyway.
Oh, my God.
Did you break it? Oh.
Uh-oh.
What are we investigating?
The statue. It's a secret statue.
Don't break it. If you're going to do this, be careful.
Oh,
my God.
It's going to be like Sarah's phone number or something right there.
Sweet. A secret key.
Huh?
Now to find the secret lock.
Oh, boy.
Uh-oh. But first, text our friends. Oh. Hey, Chloe, thanks again for visiting. Juice says good luck out there. Thanks. Good luck to him, too. Chloe?
Yeah?
You're stronger than anything. Hope so.
Glow. That's so nice.
Yeah,
table. By all means, take time to text.
Yes, why not?
While you've
just chill.
Into
it's a nice
text.
Place. Hang out.
Eh? Cool.
Welcome to Shadyville.
Alrighty.
Is it in there?
Well, that didn't take long.
The shoebox? You're like holding it like up, like
what was,
throwing
yeah,
it upside
right?
down and everything.
You know, it's in there.
Is that a cell phone? Yeah.
Oh.
Look.
Maybe it's like his Walter White phone.
Oh.
And that's what he uses to call, like, Sarah and his connections.
Know who James is talking to on the secret phone of his.
Oh, my gosh.
It could be about Sarah.
You know, she attacked me first, right? You should really teach her to behave. Oh, let's go back up. Let's go up. up. Okay. I am told you can help me with my problem. Crossing the line, eh? Let's talk. We'll call tonight. I found who you were looking for. Call you in 15. Well, this isn't a charity. I'm going to need you to do what we talked about. I can't. Sure you can. Because I talked to your girl, and she has a big mouth. Turns out she's not so easy. We're going to need to be more hands-on. Don't hurt her. Relax, I've got my best guy on it. How's your daughter? You know she attacked me first, right? You really should teach her to behave better. Nothing? Guess you don't need this taken care of anymore. So this is freaking Damon. This is Damon Merrick.
Talking to the dad?
Yeah, they're working together. I'm gonna need you to do what we talked about. So that's why he freaked out when he saw Rachel.
Yeah. Turns out she's not so easy. We're going to need to be more hands-on. Don't hurt her. Relax, I've got my best guy on.
Did they set this up?
I don't know.
How's your, like, that was like a genuine, how's your daughter?
I don't know.
You know, she attacked me first. Guess you don't need this taken care of anymore. Relax, I've got my best guy on it. Yeah. Was that Frank?
I don't know.
Is Frank your best guy?
I don't know. Let's keep looking around.
Okay. Holy crap.
Oh, dear.
James is working with Damon Merrick?
Explosive realization.
What were they talking about?
Yeah, I was wondering if the girl was Sarah.
Damon's talking about Sarah? Whatever is going on, I need to see if
she
going to
text as if we're James.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
How do I get him to tell me?
You'll pay.
Oh, yeah, right?
Where's Sarah? So we're using names now. Relax, man. It's simple. Either you do what I want or your little problem becomes a big problem. Now, did you take care of the evidence or not?
Shit.
Uh-oh.
You first?
Yeah. We don't know what it is.
I know you're new at this, so I'll give you a pass. Don't with me. Let's see proof of the evidence.
What?
Hope James actually has this evidence. Don't think Damon will tell me where Sarah is. Unless I send him a picture.
Of what?
Where are you going with
James
this?
James sure keeps lots of files on people.
Gerald Scott.
Even if James is trying to protect Rachel from her mother, this seems like a pretty terrible way to act.
Enough, James. Okay. This is enough. When you told me at the park that you weren't going to let me be a part of Rachel's life, of course I was angry, but I understood your need to protect her. It's your prerogative as a parent. But sending that man to talk sense into me, threaten me? Oh, that's Damon, then. You're losing the moral high ground here. What kind of a way is that for DA to act? What would the voters say? I have the right to meet my daughter, and the lawyer I spoke with agrees. But more importantly, Rachel has a right to know who her mother is, to know the truth. Do what you know is right. Wow. So, yeah. So he sent Damon to Sarah.
To kind of, like, scare her into staying out of her life, maybe?
Wow.
What's in the other drawer, maybe?
Getting your ass kissed comes with the DA territory.
It's always on glass.
Glass.
Like that.
This is my glass award.
Let's engrave some glass. Hey, why not? Take out menus.
Graffiti it? Why would we graffiti it? We don't want to know that we were here. Let's not graffiti it. I'm not going to graffiti it.
Chloe, what?
Oh, here's another file.
Sheldon. Why do I feel like I've heard that Sheldon. Name before?
I don't recognize that.
Can you look any farther in there? Like, can
Wait
you
a minute, Sheldon, is that
it?
The principal? That's not the principal, is it?
No. Principal Sheldon.
Is
James
it?
James has a file on Frank.
Oh, no, we have that.
I'd love to read this.
I thought maybe that's what he wanted to see. Evidence.
On finding Wait. Rachel's mom.
Where is this evidence? Crime map.
Crime.
Good old crime map.
What about
map?
The drawer?
Bays, least wanted.
Crime report. Look. Okay, let's see here.
Okay.
Assault Sergeant Alex Keller, reporting officer Damon Merrick. Okay. Person described above his charges files. Aggravated assault with a deadly weapon.
Whoa.
Tumnus Lumber. After a verbal altercation with the victim, Merrick brandished a fire poker, hitting the victim several times about the head before fleeing the scene.
Whoa.
Merrick's gloves were recovered and entered into evidence. A 911 call was received at 10:21
That's
p.m.
What he wants.
An officer arrived on scene at 10:38 p.m. with EMT. The victim was taken to a hospital. A bystander who requested to remain anonymous named Damon Merrick as the assailant.
So he wants gloves.
Yeah. Okay.
Can we just take a picture of, like, some mittens?
Yeah.
And be like, there they are. Oh, that's
Here's
another
gloves.
Thing.
This looks promising.
This yep. must be what Damon was talking about.
Well, there you
Evidence.
Go.
Glove,
just
right?
Take a picture or something?
Which of these is Damon
The glove, right?
About?
Oh, totally.
I could
picture.
Just...
I'm waiting. Uh-oh. What? That's evidence, right? Yeah, now you destroy it. Why are you so bad at this? I'll get right on that. Oh no, we're gonna freaking set Merrick, like, free.
Man.
To find
if
out.
I can figure out how.
Can we just find...
How do I destroy a glove?
Yeah, I was going to say. You throw it into the forest fire?
I can burn it somehow.
Oh my god, we're just leaving with it?
Burn glove?
Burn glove. Should we burn it?
Yeah. Well, they're not giving us a choice, but...
Oh my god, this seems terrible. Yikes,
I know. This just... Ugh. You're going to start a fire in a house that you broke into. Oh. Why can't we just
take it
with us?
Yeah, Rage already burned down the forest.
Oh my god. Great.
That was fast. This is an extremely flammable glove.
I know. So did he kill somebody or what? Or just hit somebody about the head with a fire poker?
It was assault.
That was assault, not attempted murder?
Oh. Better not touch that again.
Oh my god, you guys, our alarm in our house...
It's so loud.
...is, like, the
so
most
loud.
Deafening thing. One time you opened a door...
Oh, it was so painful.
That, ...and
oh.
we didn't know it was on...
So...
Oh.
Since you're destroying evidence, might as well tell me which of my guys was the snitch.
Oh, come on.
I don't know. No clue.
Yeah, say no clue.
Any leads on who it might be? Sorry, that's your job. Tell me who it is, or maybe you'd rather deal with your problem yourself.
Oh my god. You give an inch, they want a mile.
Damn.
Oh.
I hope James has something here to tell me.
Oh my god, really? Now we're gonna rat somebody out?
Oh.
So I need to find which of Damon's guys has been snitching. I should search around the office to see if there's any info to help me out.
Oh my god. Alright, what was that text?
Mom.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, a lot. Okay, here we go.
Planning supper. What time do you think you'll be home?
Don't wait for me.
Aww.
Sweetheart, we don't get enough family time as it is. Does Rachel want to join us? She's
Aww.
Very welcome to.
Mom, I just can't make it tonight. Sorry.
Chloe, is everything okay?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Love you.
Love you too.
Okay, so there's that.
Okay, is there anything on the snow globe that's like going to be like, look?
It can rain ash.
No, it's just for, you know.
Ambiance.
Ambiance, so you can understand, you know, where they are.
View phone? Whoop. Oh, okay.
The heck?
Oh, we can investigate, Frank. What are you doing?
I got a text. I'm sorry.
Oh.
There's a shooting at school.
Oh, jeez.
Okay. There's no
They
way
text me
Frank
when I get, when there's a shooting.
Damon.
Yay, Philly!
But I love learning about his badass loitering charge.
Francis?
Department of Suspicions of Drug Dealing, loitering. Drug dealing charges
right.
dropped
due
to insufficient evidence. It wasn't Frank.
You know,
what about Sheldon?
I knew someone whose name
this
is
that
Frank.
From the mill.
From the mill?
Oh.
Wonder what Damon would think of his favorite.
I was just
going to
say very cooperative.
Comment.
Has been very cooperative. Right, no missed check-ins.
Hmm. All right, well, let's keep looking.
Oliver Rutherford, parolee. Okay.
All right, so maybe Sheldon.
It sounds like it's probably Sheldon.
But I knew a Frank, and his name was Franklin. Like
Frank Franklin?
Ben Franklin. It was a Philly thing.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it was kind of like, well, we wanted to name you Frank. I was like, do you have a brother named Benjamin? It's like, no, but I am Franklin.
Benjamin and Franklin.
I agree to aid the courts on future cases.
Uh-oh, well, there you go.
That could be seen as a little snitchy.
Gerald Scott.
Okay, I understand my rights, give them up my own free will, I understand it.
That seems
no,
a little
that's,
bit...
No, that seems like something you have to sign.
Oh, man. Do you know what they're going to do? They're going to make it kind of, like, arbitrary, and then we're not going to have to pick
one. I think it's
going to
be Sheldon.
You think so?
I think. Wait, let me look at it
again.
But
he took a plea agreement.
This is that...
Has been very cooperative, though. Cooperative?
Yeah.
Wonder what Damon would think of his very cooperative comment.
So you think it's the very cooperative?
Or the guy that took the plea deal. Why else would he... Take a
I
plea deal.
To aid the courts on future
he
cases.
Pled guilty, probably to a lesser
that
charge. Illegal sale of stolen goods.
Illegal sale of stolen goods. Yeah.
Maybe Sheldon's
right.
trying to get his life together.
You're right. This is totally the guy. So who's this again?
Gerald.
I agree to
Gerald?
Aid the courts on future
Gerald
cases.
Scott. Okay, it's Gerald
that
Scott.
Could be seen as a little snitchy.
Wait a minute. I wonder if we could look at the...
How do we accuse? Like, we just
wait
have
a minute,
to, like...
Wait a minute. Can you go back and look at... Wait, what did his actual court case thing say? Like, investigate.
I agree to aid
oh, wait,
the
no. So that's dated.
Cases.
Is that dated 317?
Yeah,
so can we see when
snitchy.
That crime took place? With the poker? And was it close to that date? You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So 4/12.
Yeah, it's a month later.
So that's a month later. So he took a plea to, so it can't be him then, right?
Unless, like, so this hadn't happened yet.
That
he wouldn't
hadn't
have been pleading to help with this case.
Yeah.
But he could have helped with the case. He said he, as part of the plea deal, he would be helping with future cases.
Oh, it did say that?
Yeah.
All right. Then maybe that's, okay.
Let me just double check that
so
one more time.
So he was already on board then.
That's what it looks like. They already had him.
I agree to aid
the courts on future cases related to my own. But is it related to his own?
That could be seen as a little snitchy.
I don't know. Is there anybody else?
All these letters. James never gave them to Rachel?
Oh, really?
It's so messed up.
Oh, my name is Sarah, and I'm your biological mother. The first thing you should know about me is that giving you up is the worst mistake I ever made. I was struggling with something at the time, something I've been battling with ever since. That battle has taken everything from me, most importantly you. But now I am in a place where I know I can be a part of your life. It's more than I deserve, I know, but I would love to try if you want to. Please take your time. If you have anything to say or any questions, hearing from you would mean the world. I love you very much, and I hope to meet you soon.
Oh, man.
And she never saw any of this. I hope it's all right to write you again. I haven't heard from you yet. She doesn't know. And that's okay. It really is. I feel like I have so much to catch up on, you know? I don't remember much of my life. It's a symptom of the choices I made. So much is lost, except you. I remember everything about you. The crinkle of your nose, the depth of your eyes, a knowing smile that somehow made it seem like you'd seen it all before. I can call it up whenever I want, as clear as a summer day. I was so afraid that I would be a terrible mother to you, that I would screw you up the way I screwed up so much of my life. Now I know, of course, that my fear was wrong. Far worse than being a bad mother is never knowing what kind of mother I would have been. I am sorry if you can find the courage to forgive me. Maybe we can start over. I want to with all my might. I want to. Oh, my God. This is terrible.
Oh,
holy
man.
Crap.
How many are there?
I read somewhere, maybe a fortune cookie, that you can never step in the same river twice because after it moves, it's not really the same river anymore. It's something new. Do you think that's true? I try to picture you reading these letters. I wonder what your reactions are, how I might seem to you, this mystery mother. I don't blame you for not writing back. You will write when you are ready. I imagine your dad is still wary of all this. That's okay. James is protective of you, just as I would be. But he's also a kind and compassionate person. That was the problem, really. I wasn't cut out for him or the life he wanted to give you. I knew it then, even when he didn't. I know we can never have the same relationship we should have had, but I hope we can have something new together. I hope it's so much. Holy freaking crap.
Sarah,
oh my God. Uh-oh. Oh, this is the last one before that, right?
Oh.
I understand your reluctance. James, I understand your reluctance to let me speak with Rachel, but don't you think the decision should belong to her?
Yes.
Everything I have ever done over the past year has been to prove to you that I'm ready to be in Rachel's life. The past year. I've gone through rehab. I'm in recovery. I'm no longer in need of money or assistance. I know I can be a positive influence for her. I'm coming to Arcadia Bay in the hopes that we can at least meet to discuss this so you can see how much I've changed.
Oh, wow.
If you have any feelings left for me at all, you will give me a fair chance to prove myself to you and hopefully to Rachel, too. You were the love of my life once. Please don't take this away from me.
Oh, man.
Oh, and what is this? Cease and desist. Dear Mr. Amber, I represent Sarah Gerhardt, lawful mother of Rachel Amber, and petitioner for partial custody of Rachel Amber, her lawful daughter. Wow!
Good for you!
Please take notice that Oregon law requires current guardians of minors to respond in good faith to any and all lawful petitions by parents
so
to reestablish contact with their children.
Up.
Yeah. On behalf of my client, I hereby demand that you cease and desist from unlawfully denying contact between Sarah Gerhardt and Rachel Amber. You are now considered to be on notice that continuing refusal will result in a petition for suit filed under Oregon Family Law Statute 42.4B, Tillamook County Family Services. This letter constitutes your final notice on this matter. And of course, his last name is Shapiro.
Oh, man.
Okay.
Looks like Sarah stopped cashing the checks at James Center.
Oh.
Guess he forgot to mention that during his story last night.
Oh.
Oh my God, look, 2009 voided
a while ago.
All the way back there.
Wow. Wow, okay, so she stopped a while ago.
Wow. Oh my God.
Well, anyway, I want to get back to this. Okay. So, are we blaming this dude for helping in future cases?
Hate the courts.
Oh, man.
Jill Scott? Or are we saying it's going to be Sheldon Pike, who has been very cooperative?
I wonder what Damon would think of his
but this
very
is parole.
Comment.
This is parole, though. No Miss Check-ins. That seems like it could just be like
right.
He's been great parolee,
right.
You know? I mean,
Yeah.
Let's do. This is the only guy that has something like incriminating going on here.
Okay.
Gerald Scott. So now there's this accuse button, and they all highlight. So I just hit accuse then.
I guess.
Okay. If I'm going to accuse one of these guys, I'd better be sure I'm right.
Oh, man.
Okay.
You just said
Thunder.
Wait, did we look at that guy? Thunder headshot?
Let's see.
Did we not look at this guy? Into the mill.
Oh, yeah.
Cool dude.
Okay.
This is that asshole who was selling Firewalk shirts.
Okay.
That's Vendor, and then Sheldon.
Could this douchebag be the snitch Damon's talking
They're
about?
They're kind of laying it on thick.
With Sheldon?
Oh, wait,
and
no,
this is Frank.
This explains why Mr. Amber knows so much about
So,
Frank.
Gerald Scott isn't even on the list here.
No.
So just Sheldon, then. Let's do Sheldon. Because Thunder, what's with the Thunder? We don't know anything about this Vendor. We don't even have a name. Just, it was the Vendor? This is the only guy that has a name that's not Frank.
That
or the guy who was cool and nice.
Yeah, you're right. I just don't like it at all.
No.
You know, like,
nothing. Not either, but there's really nothing else here, right?
Okay. All right. Let's just pick.
Okay. God. Well, let's see what happens.
Poor guy's going to get killed or something. Oh, my God.
The informant is Sheldon Pike.
Oh.
Shit, really? I barely know that guy. And now he's going to wish he never met. Good work. Guess all that leaves is our handoff. Show me you have my payment, and I'll tell you where to meet.
Oh, my God, dude. Is he going to give us anything?
Payment? Fuck.
This is... How deep are we seriously getting in this? Holy crap. This is a terrible thing happening right
now. This is terrible.
We're sending a chain reaction. We might get somebody killed that may not even be guilty.
Yeah.
Okay, anyway.
Yeah.
How much? Or just I have it?
Say I have it. No.
Good. Send me a pick and we're all set.
Oh my God.
Oh my crap.
James already has Damon's money.
Is there money in there?
Where would it be? Hope James doesn't really get Damon off the hook.
That dude's gotta pay. So...
Several days later.
Hi, we're back!
Hello, and it's a couple days later. In fact, it's about 4 or 5 days later.
Yeah.
And we were just having a discussion that probably lasted too long about what exactly we were doing. Oh, but...
I wonder if this has anything to do with Damon's stash.
They ground up the money in the sawdust.
Ooh, we can investigate this.
Okay. Uh-oh. Is it behind a stack of books? Oh, so he sawed a piece of the wood out.
Yeah.
Oh! Climbing it. Just shoop right into another dimension.
Yes. That'd be a left turn.
It's nether.
Of sorts. There it is.
Oh, cash shit. Money. Much profanity.
All right, let's take a picture.
Oh my God. Is that really what that money's for?
That's gotta be.
And we found it on the first try?
No, we were looking around. We looked at the evidence and find it.
Yeah, but still.
All right, good work. Now here's your girl ready to go.
Uh-oh.
Are we gonna get
Okay.
Text or something?
Here's your girl
ready to go?
All right, hit exit.
See what Sarah.
Oh.
And she's at the mill. What is he doing to her?
Oh, jeez.
Okay.
Bring me the package and we can finish the job. What, really?
No, don't say let her go because, he'll kill her. He's
going
to say, well, where's my money? He's going
to
say,
so we should get there so we
can
help try to control the situation a little bit?
Yeah.
Okay.
It'll give me some time to think.
My way, don't do anything. You really are new at this. Better hurry. This chick's starting to get on my nerves. Oh,
how
boy.
Dare you?
Does James even know what he's doing?
I don't know.
I still have time.
Yeah, I just wanted to buy time.
Money, right? He wouldn't do anything to her. Yet. Fuck. I need to get there fast.
Chloe?
Is he in the wall?
Elliot?
What?
Hey.
Elliot.
What the hell is he doing there?
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
This is Rachel's house, right?
What about you?
Did you really just follow me here?
Uh-oh.
You follow me?
I'd say helping her.
I can't really talk about it. Rachel needs my help.
I'm sure she does. I'm more concerned about you.
I'm fine. You're the one acting crazy. You shouldn't be here.
Chloe.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, dude.
Elliot, put that down. You have no idea what you're dealing with.
And you do? Chloe.
What do you have to do with any of this?
Gotten yourself into?
What?
You wouldn't understand.
What's with this deal?
Give me a chance. What the hell are you doing?
Give me a chance. This is his come on right now? He's trying to like pick her up like this?
Yeah.
What?
Say it is serious.
Yeah, it is serious.
I didn't know she was going
to
say that.
Obviously, this is pretty serious shit. That's why I need to leave right now.
You mean serious for Rachel, right?
Oh but my god, get out of my face!
In danger.
Are you
again?
Kidding me?
I'm so sick of you not seeing who Rachel really is. When will you realize what she's doing to you?
Elliot, just take a step back.
No.
All right.
Whoa.
You need to listen to me.
All right, you're getting a kick in the balls. And let's run.
You don't know what you're talking about.
First night you hang out, what happens? You end up in a fight.
She saved me, didn't she?
Yeah,
she did.
You don't know what you're talking about. Rachel saved my ass.
I'm sure that's how it seemed to you.
There is the crash of the night!
There it is!
Daddy attempted loaded save slot 1 may be corrupted.
My file might be corrupted. Yes.
Would you like to attempt to recover it?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Corrupted save is successfully recovered from backup save. Some progress may have been lost.
Okay.
Let's see where we're at.
The beginning.
I'm so sick of you not
seeing. We don't need you.
Rachel,
I'm sick
really
of you mansplaining. Get out of the way. Jeez. Don't you realize what you're doing with your life? He's John Travolta.
Take a step back.
No.
Sandy.
Sandy. You need to listen to me. What has your relationship with her gotten you?
You don't know what you're talking about.
First night you hang out, what happens? You
like
end
little
up
open
in a
shirt.
Fight.
You know, the t-shirt and kind of cash. Okay,
she saved me.
A little cash.
Yeah.
But with a collar.
Don't know what you're
you know?
Talking about.
Yes, cash collar.
Rachel yeah. saved my ass.
I'm sure that's how it seemed to you.
Stop suggesting that she's somehow bad
the
for...
The next day she convinces you to skip school. Magically, she barely gets in trouble. And you get expelled.
Okay, so this is when this is chickens she... come home to roost with this one.
Yeah.
All right, so let's see here. It's my choice. She defended
me. You're like an old man. Oh my god, he talks like this all the time. Okay, good. You really
yeah. I talk 30 years too old, I guess.
I know you're an old soul.
I'm an old soul. I guess that's what they call it these days. All right, so it was my choice, or she defended me. Yeah, she did. You're right. She stepped in.
Yeah, because really, he's just crapping on
Rachel
right now.
Rachel was there for me. She did everything she could to protect me.
SLC to you.
I guess it wasn't enough, huh?
You don't understand. You weren't there.
Yeah, you weren't there.
Was she protecting you when she made you take part in a play you didn't want to be in?
God. Oh, look, I'm sorry I ditched you for the play, but...
This isn't about that.
You sure?
Seriously, man. You need to shut the fuck up before...
I've been quiet long enough.
Oh my god. Is there gonna be an option to kick him in the balls?
Look, mm-hmm. Rachel is an amazing actress. And I don't mean on stage.
Do we need to have this conversation right now?
Yeah, you're right.
You're real.
It's bad timing.
And I hate to see her manipulate you like this.
Elliot.
Gee.
Why?
I promise... No one.
If we get caught because he's doing
I know.
This.
No. Just look where you are now. A high school dropout.
Shut your face. Let us leave.
It's crazy.
Is he still waving the money around? Bitch slap him with the money and bounce!
If that ever happened.
What, Elliot? What? Stalker much? Can I do that?
Oh, God.
Can I do it?
Oh, God. I'm worried about... I'm so worried about
what he's
gonna
do. Let's just appreciate the concern.
Yes.
Let's just appreciate the concern. But holy crap!
Yeah, yeah. Ugh. I want to yell at him so bad.
I hear you. I appreciate the concern.
Let's just get out of the situation. Oh, my God!
Elliot. I'm the one who cares about you, Chloe. Me, not Rachel. It's time you saw the truth.
You're yelling, man!
What does that mean?
It means you're going to stop thinking about Rachel and pay attention to me now, for once.
What the heck was that?
Where's the money?
That's an excellent question.
Where's the money? Okay, so he is very volatile right now. We have to de-escalate the situation.
See, I would try and leave. At this point, I try and leave.
Just try and leave?
But I feel like...
Like, this is...
Give him a shot.
This is creepy, you
know? Give him a shot. He did calm down. He did calm down for a moment. He was like, okay. You're real. So he calmed down for a second, so maybe he's still capable of calming down. So let's try again.
Okay.
Elliot, please. I know you're upset, but...
I'm not upset!
All right. Bye.
Wow.
Trying to help you.
Walk past him. You're gonna slip.
If we call for help, we're gonna get caught.
Good.
Oh, crap.
Good. We'll have to tell somebody what happened. If we call for help, they're gonna be like, what were you doing here?
Well, call for help is our little minigame. So if we have to do that, then we have to do the thing where we pick the statement that's the most relevant to what was just said. That's probably the right way to go then. Yeah.
Okay.
So we can screw this up.
Okay.
We'll see how it goes. Call for help.
Elliot's gone full-blown crazy. I need to get the police to come without tipping him off.
Oh my God. Excuse me while I
When Max
count.
Left, when your dad died, no one else gave a shit about you except for me. We have a lot to talk about. And I don't care how long it takes. We're not leaving until you see that I'm right.
What the
this
hell?
Is Rachel's house.
What?
All right, Elliot.
So we're gonna have to stall.
You wanna talk so bad?
Oh, jeez.
Let's talk.
Oh,
okay. Gosh.
Listen to your opponent, choose a related comeback.
Okay.
Here we go.
What's really going on here? You can tell me.
Here at the Amber House? Yeah.
You mean here?
But wait, do we have to think about what he mentioned?
Like, the Amber House?
It relates to her.
I'm talking about your situation.
Well, that's just related to his statement.
Dangerous.
Okay.
You need to realize that.
Rachel's dangerous, you need to realize that.
I feel threatened.
Really?
Yeah.
Rachel is dangerous? Okay, shoot.
You're right.
Okay.
I didn't want to admit it before, but it's true.
That is not what
My life
meant.
Is in danger.
At all!
Thank you, Chloe. All I want is to help you.
Great, let's leave.
I'm glad you can finally see that.
Okay, so we're almost there. So we're trying to appease him.
Help me, please.
Help me, please. I need help?
I need help.
Okay.
You're right. I do need help.
Okay, we're almost
there. I need help immediately.
Hey, it's okay. I'm not going anywhere.
They keep going over to the phone.
I wish I could leave. Hurry up.
Oh, wait. I wish I could leave. Yeah.
I feel trapped. Boxed in. I desperately leave this situation.
It takes a lot of guts to tell me.
Oh, my God. Really? You know who he looks like?
I want you to
Nick
know.
Nick Lachey. A little bit.
I will always be there for you. No matter what.
Oh! Did he just poke her with his boner? Oh, my God. Look, he's got his eyes closed.
It's the police.
Hey, don't panic. I'm sure they'll just want to ask us why we're here.
And why you wouldn't let me leave.
What do we do?
I'll talk to them.
Oh, no.
There's nothing to be concerned about.
Thank you, Elliot. You're
a great friend.
Oh, so are we just gonna leave? That's cold. Oh. He kind of deserves that.
Yeah,
but
totally. That dude was like, man, that was not going to go
what
well.
What was that?
It did seem totally out of left field. That was totally tacked on.
Yeah. Well, they have to put in one of those little back talk games, I suppose. You have a moment? You having a good time?
Yeah. Do I look like I'm having a bad time?
Oh my goodness. The best time. Still jealous of the blue hair. And Bonnie.
Me and Bonnie just
me and Bonnie's car. We should have been paying attention to the road. Oh, the fire? Oh
wow.
Snippy snappers.
Snippy snappers.
I blame you going snip, snap, snip, snap all around the house.
So much.
And then I started saying snip, snap, snip, snap.
All because Rachel got angry at her dad.
It's a metaphor for anger.
Her all her life.
It's like a forest fire. That's actually true.
Lying.
Hey. Being a dad's tough.
God, it scared the crap out of me.
That doesn't justify
it. I was like, his hair! I'm just I thought it was Elliot.
I'd probably do anything.
He'd be like, I'm a dad. Chloe turns around. I'm a father.
Dad?
Yeah?
Did you ever lie to me? I don't mean telling me that ashtray I made for Mom wasn't a piece of crap. I mean, like, really lied about something that might hurt me to know.
What do you think?
I suppose everyone lies.
Everyone lies.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean,
I suppose everyone lies.
Oh, about
big
things.
Things. That's not what we said. Things. But okay.
The stuff Mom doesn't know about me. So you probably lied too.
Would you love me less?
Depends.
Of course not.
Of course not.
Of course not.
You sound pretty sure, sweetheart. You were pretty sure Mom would never fall in love with someone like David, too. Are you really ready to hear the answer to your question?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait. No.
Really?
I don't need to know.
Really?
She's got good memories. She doesn't need any more anger.
You're right, and it's like there's nothing to build on.
Yeah, yeah.
For that.
There's
yeah.
no reason to.
You're right.
You know what, Dad? Never mind. I don't.
Why
I don't
do that to yourself? Yeah. What if he's like, I'm not
there's
really
no
your
need.
Dad?
Oh my
you
God.
Know? He is her, like, happy place, needy place.
Yeah, don't take
know?
That away.
So, yeah.
For what, you know?
You need, everybody needs their space and their a way, their own way to organize
what
their
way?
Thoughts.
That'll always
stop
be
stop doing
dad.
That.
How many people get to say that? No word. My ride, my tunes.
You know what? I would really like if he announced himself.
Am I seriously going into face
rather than just like appearing in her passenger seat staring at her?
Am I crazy?
Whole body turn?
Crazy. I'm glad you're here, Dad.
You don't want me to go?
No. I like the company. Besides, you don't want to miss this.
Oh my God, is he going
to
be with us the whole time?
To get real.
Now, somebody's going to die, aren't they? Somebody's going to die.
He's going
to
show up and block a bullet or something. But wouldn't
really?
It be nice
Chloe,
if
I'm actually alive. Now I'm going to die.
Or if you're like talking to yourself and you're like, where did I put my water bottle? And he just materializes and he's like, you left it on the coffee table, Chloe. And then she's like, oh, thanks, Dad. You know?
You really want me to tell you where you left it? Are you ready?
You're flossing before you go to bed. Make sure you get the back ones, Chloe. Ah, Dad! Boundaries!
His head gets closer and closer every time he appears. Oh.
Is that blood?
Oh, no. Is that Frank's trailer? Yeah, because we don't know what happened to Frank.
We don't. I mean, he lived.
Yeah.
Right? Because he was in the core game.
Frank. Didn't we pour beans on him? And didn't we? We were Max. I think we poured beans on him. He was in the diner, like, eating beans.
Oh, yeah.
And we just, like, poured. Poor Frank. He's trying to be so tough. Him and Pompidou.
Oh, can't be gosh. A bad guy if you have a dog named Pompidou.
That's a good point.
Shit, this is bad. I'll get you help, Frank. But first, I've got to help Rachel's mom.
Oh my god, this stakes got awfully high on this. I mean,
especially
holy
since
crap.
We know what happens to Rachel.
Well, we don't know what happens to Rachel. We just know that she's not around.
At the like the last life of Strange.
Yeah, you know, we just know that she's not around, but we didn't really know what happened.
So is this the mill?
I think so.
That they were holding her in?
The homicidal drug dealer, Spooky Deerhead.
Hashtag Deerhead.
hashtag Deerhead. Oh, there's no...
Frank's couch is toast.
Oh, this is... Is this where she was living? In the junkyard? And she put together that whole... Uh-oh. Don't mess with Derek. Or Merrick? Not Derek. Merrick, yeah.
Okay. Tag it. Oh.
Don't tell me what to do.
Don't mess with Damon Merrick. All right. So.
To see the bone made it.
Wow. So yeah, this was her whole.
So graffiti. Don't mess with Damon Merrick on the wall.
Oh man.
No more beer. No more time.
Ooh, take a knife.
There you go.
Knife.
Oh, now we have to stab somebody.
Yep. Hope it's not Rachel.
Oh, God.
That would suck if we got the
she
knife and then for
stabbed
that,
again.
We end up getting stabbing her.
Again, a second again. Time. She just gets out of the hospital because she got stabbed.
Oh, Sheldon, you got to believe me. I'm not a goddamn snitch. Who the fuck told you that? We were probably wrong, right?
Yeah.
Swipe.
I wonder if there was a right answer to that.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, man.
Well, it's not swiping, so.
We can't swipe. Why do you gotta put swipe if we can't swipe?
No!
Uh-oh.
Shh.
Oh.
Everything's going to be just fine. Just a little longer, and all your troubles are going bye-bye.
Well, what?
What the fuck? I just want to meet my daughter. Can't you understand?
She's got a butterfly tattoo.
Your daughter? Jesus. So that's what he's worried about. Can't let the public know. The mother of his daughter is some junkie.
I just want to see her. You don't have to.
Shut up. James Amber wants you out of the picture. So that's what's going to happen.
This is so messed up.
After all, no one believes a junkie.
No.
He said you've been sober a year.
Oh my god.
Respect.
Oh, don't do that to her.
It's hard to kick this shit.
Oh, that is so cruel.
You can do this. Damon.
What the hell are you doing here?
I've got
use
your
a
money.
Knife.
I've got your money.
I got your money.
I've got your money right here. The money James owes you.
How the fuck do you...
Run! No one has to know.
Oh.
Just
Just let her go, and I won't say.
Oh, great. No more knife.
No.
Talking's over.
Leave her alone.
Shut up. What the fuck?
Uh-oh. Oh, he's gonna know it was us.
You boosted the DA's shit? Got my money? Burned the evidence? All that?
I'm just...
Oh.
Trying to help.
Oh, God.
Get away from her.
I said shut the fuck up!
Oh, no.
No.
That's so messed up.
Go oh, man.
Oh, he just did it? Oh.
Oh.
Let this be a lesson, kid. Make good life choices, or you'll end up like her. Now, what do I do with...
Damon!
Oh!
What did you do?
Oh, I fucked you up good, didn't I? Guess you really don't know when to quit. Glad to see you back on your feet.
Chloe.
Frank.
You don't really want to do this again, do you? Okay. Then I don't want to do this again. Come on, man. Fuck you.
Uh-oh.
Jeez.
Sarah.
What? What?
Now we're knocked out.
Uh-oh. Oh, man. That might cause the mom to OD, even. Cause she...
Sarah?
Oh. Oh, God. Never mind. She had a great time.
Chloe.
You know my name. Now she's chilling.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
Uh-oh. I'm like, oh my God, the dosage.
You know who I am? I saw you in the play. You were funny.
Oh.
Thanks.
What's going on?
Sit.
What the heck?
Sarah. Are you okay? We need to talk about what happened.
Uh-oh.
I am so, so sorry for... Rachel can never know.
Know about what?
About what?
What exactly can't Rachel know? What James did. Hiring that thug. Shooting me up with... He's a piece of shit. And I promise that Rachel can never... No.
I don't understand.
Yeah.
Tell me why. Doesn't she deserve
to know
what her
father did? Why we said with our own dad?
No. Rachel deserves a loving father. A father who cares for her. James is a liar. James is a desperate man who loves his daughter. And she loves him. Tell her what happened here. And you'll take that away from her.
Ugh.
Forever.
That's a
big... Oh, my God.
That's a big burden. Say she deserves to meet you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And just... What is James protecting her from? You? She wants to meet you, Sarah. No, she doesn't.
I hate that that's on us.
She wants to meet her mother. I can never be that for her. Why are you saying all this? Because James is right. He's taken something from me that I might not ever get back. But he's right. I'm broken.
You're strong.
You're strong.
You're strong.
No.
Fuck, Lee.
You're not. You're stronger than you realize. You don't know anything. About me.
We don't.
Yeah, we really don't.
We know she's sober and she tried
Rachel
really hard to.
You
know?
no loss.
Father and best friend, but in this case, I'd say father. Yeah.
I lost my father 2 years ago. How? Car accident. He was picking up my mother from the grocery store, and a truck ran a red light, and that was it.
I'm sorry. You don't know what this is to me. Every pain, every fear, gone. No more sadness, no more grief. Why would anyone not want to feel that way? Ever.
So she actually cooked more of it too.
I guess so.
The spoon. He didn't use a spoon. Yeah. Oh, unless I was sitting next to a spoon.
Unless
he had
that's
already,
what he was doing.
Okay, so maybe she didn't.
I'd still say you quit for a year.
You quit for a year, yeah.
You did it.
I read your letter to James. You beat this before. You can beat it again.
No.
Oh, man.
I can't.
I recognize I might not know what the fuck I'm talking about here, but I wish you could know how amazing Rachel is.
I know.
She's fearless. She's brilliant and talented. And she feels so much. She's so strong.
She's had a good life. Raised in a loving home, given opportunities I could never give her.
At least talk to her. She's felt like something's been missing her whole life. She told me so. That something was you.
She didn't miss anything. She has a perfect family.
They are far from perfect.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah. I don't see what our dad has to do with this.
Yeah, that's the thing. What are we supposed to
I
say?
Don't know
like,
where that conversation's
we feel weird too.
Go.
Like, I don't know. That's bad. That makes it about us, I feel like.
Right, I but know. I don't want to crap on them either.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I see. We don't know what she's going to say. We're going to pick this. It's going to be like, I think she's going to say this. Then she's going to be like, well, I had a hedgehog once. And then we're going
to
be like,
if I had to pick one, I might even say I thought my dad was perfect. Just out of admitting they're far from perfect.
Yeah, okay.
You know what I mean?
This being the less bad choice.
That doesn't mean
choice.
I like, I thought my, yeah, the yeah. lesser of two evils here, I think, is I thought my dad was perfect. I don't know about you.
Yeah, yeah. I thought maybe saying they are far from perfect might make her feel a little better. Like, oh, you mean I'm not the only one that's got problems, you know?
Yeah, maybe.
We got something, yeah.
We'll do it.
But I thought my dad was perfect. See, I don't know. I don't know where she's going to go with it.
If your gut is A, you're playing.
My gut was
A.
Then
do A.
Let's go A. Okay.
Even without all this shit, the Ambers are
okay. We're just
going to
crap on him.
James is an elitist asshole, and Rose lets him walk all over her.
Maybe. What Rachel needs, though, is not to have her father taken away from her.
He doesn't deserve...
It's not about James. It's not about me, and it's not about you. It's about Rachel. Tell her what James did, and you'll be killing him for her. You understand that, don't you? You lost your father.
Oh my God.
Do you really want to put Rachel through that?
Remember your letter?
Yeah, say... Well, now it's different. Your letter didn't take this whole situation into account.
Well, I don't know what letter she's talking about. So
the
I'm just
one
gonna,
that
like,
she wrote,
she
James.
Wrote, oh, okay.
I would say I can't lie to her.
Not remember your letter?
All right, go with
remember
your letter.
I still feel like remember your letter.
Okay, go ahead. Go for it.
All right.
Go for it.
The worst mistake you ever made. was giving Rachel.
That's
up.
Okay. That's why I didn't know she was going to bring
that's
up.
That's what you said.
Why
you
did my whole thing turn off here? You read my monitor to shut off.
You don't have to make the same mistake twice.
Nothing can change the mistakes I made. I'll never get to be Rachel's mother. Not really. But there's one thing I can still do for her.
Oh no.
The only thing I can do. Let me give her the father she deserves. The one who raised her. Protected her. The one who loves her more than anything. You can do whatever you want, Chloe.
Oh my god.
You have the power.
That is so unfair!
Is whether you're going to protect Rachel or cause her even more hurt.
You know what?
I'm sorry.
Oh, please. Tell her I was never here. Let her have what peace she can without me.
I think my mind is made up.
My mind's made up.
Really?
Yeah.
Which is?
I'm going to tell her. I'm going to tell her the truth.
I was going to say don't.
Oh, really? I was going to tell the truth.
Wait,
could you imagine?
All right. Hold on.
Oh.
Give her Rachel's bracelet.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, wait, no, because then Rachel will want to know where it is.
Well.
All right, well, Rachel's going to say, where's my bracelet?
Yeah. Oh, man. I think she's going to refuse it. I think.
I don't know. Don't leave.
But Rachel gave...
Rachel gave Chloe. She said she's had it on her entire life and never going to show up without it.
Yeah, I wouldn't.
You know what I mean?
Yeah,
and then
right.
We can't explain why we don't have it.
Yeah, yeah.
We're just going to look like a crappy friend.
Yeah, you're right. I'll take care of her.
Okay.
I'll take care of her, you know.
I believe you.
Well, obviously we don't because you know what happens, Chloe. Rachel. You know.
Oh, my God.
You know what I'm saying?
All right.
I don't know. Wait a minute. Now, wait a minute. You want to tell her.
I want to tell her.
I think it's not our business.
I think it is our business. It's she
on
made
our
it
shoulders.
Our
she did make it our business.
Yeah, Rachel totally made it our business, too, though.
Ugh.
Because Rachel got us involved and asked us to go find her.
Yeah.
So we have to either tell her what we found or not.
Yeah, oh my gosh.
Oh, geez. Well, now, of course, I see this, and I'm like, it would blow up the whole family. Oh, crap.
I feel like her world will be turned upside down if she finds out about it.
Hi, Chloe. Rachel's just fallen asleep.
Oh, you're right. God. Ugh.
I feel like
I know
it
she'll be
will really ruin her life.
Up.
You know?
Maybe come back a little later.
Hey.
I feel like this is something
go
like
back to sleep,
years in the making that we just
rest.
Got thrown into.
Can
I feel like it's
Chloe
not our business.
Alone? For a minute?
Okay, sweetie. We'll be right outside.
Hey, can I get some polka dot jammers? They're kind of cute.
And the whole thing, whereas he is, like, totally misguided, everything he did was still to try to protect Rachel.
Mm-hmm.
How are you feeling? Like I got stabbed? Doc says there'll be a sick scar.
Nice.
Maybe a tattoo is in order.
Oh!
Fuck yeah. We never actually escaped. Did we? We've got time. All the time in the world. So, how did everything go?
Oh my god.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Rachel. I've got to tell you something.
Oh god. Oh God.
There it is.
Oh God.
Here it is. Here it is. Okay. So, all right. So let's talk us out for a second. My initial reaction was to tell her everything.
Yeah.
Because I was figuring, as hard as she's been trying to find her mom, and I mean, like, this has been an epic quest for her to do this. Mm-hmm. And she hates her dad already. Mm-hmm. And, like, so this entire thing is, like, for her, if we were to not tell her and she somehow found out.
Yeah.
And learned that we had been keeping it from her.
Right.
Like, her whole life or however long that would be. Mm-hmm. I feel like she would lose her mind. And, well, like, totally, like, that would, like, destroy her. If she
I feel like
about
it
that.
Would equally destroy her.
Yeah.
If
so she's screwed.
Out,
what we know is that Rachel's screwed.
Well, but you know what? She has a bad relationship with her dad right now.
Yes.
But she did say right after she got stabbed and she's in the hospital. This is like a soap opera. That she said, you know what? I'm fighting with my dad. But I remember, because I remember thinking it was kind of weird. She was like, you know what? But having him here, being in his arms, it feels nice.
Yeah.
Do you remember that? Mm-hmm. And I remember being like, oh, so part of me is thinking that she's open to patching it up, or this is something that she can get over. Because she's really, this whole time we've been with her, she's just been in shock over finding this out.
Yes, yes.
This is like within 48 hours of her finding out about this.
Yeah.
So she's had very little time to process it. Mm-hmm. I feel like it's not our business.
Yeah, no, I've come around on
We're too new.
Yeah.
I know it seems like we've been like best friends like forever, but we just met.
Yeah, you're right.
You know, and that's not to say we're never going to tell her ever.
But it's like, but also one of those things where what they've been through already is the kind of thing that fast forwards personal relationships a ton.
Right. Yeah,
you know,
yeah, that's
like
true,
like
that's
those
true.
Things happen that like you become very close to people you've been through
true.
Some trauma with.
Yeah.
So suddenly they probably feel more connected to each other than anybody else around them anyway.
Right.
Just through that.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's almost like you're ready to share secrets at big information. Like, I think very quickly. Like mm-hmm. that. So I don't find it unbelievable at right. this point. Like, I remembered earlier in the first episode, I found it totally unbelievable. But now that I've gotten to this point, I buy it.
Yeah.
It's just like, I agree with what you're saying.
But you know what? Like,
that point of view.
Yeah. But you know what? I think anybody, or like, if I were Rachel, I'd want to know. But
yeah.
I feel like us as Chloe in our point in the relationship, it's not our place yet.
Yeah.
Now.
Yeah.
I feel like
I'm trying
now
to think like what I want somebody
time.
To tell me.
Yeah.
That like one of my parents was not actually my parent.
Yeah.
And that they were, but they were just like completely like all
right.
this crazy stuff happened.
Right.
Like at this point in my life, I mean, of course I'm much older than them.
Right.
But like it's still.
I know.
I'm not sure I'd want to just like it's like things yeah. are fine, you know. Yeah. I don't need to do that.
Yeah, I mean this could turn it could turn her life upside down. It's probably
yeah, you're
already
right, and her life
down
already
anyway.
Has been turned upside down.
Yeah,
yeah. So let's try to even the ship. Okay,
right.
We're going to say protect Rachel from the truth.
Okay, still doesn't feel too good. But.
It doesn't. It doesn't.
What's wrong?
Oh man.
I'll tell you what. I want to know what happened to Elliot.
I failed you.
Yeah.
We're just not thinking about him right now.
I couldn't find her.
Oh, man.
Uh-oh.
I'm so sorry. Funny. You seem so confident. I really thought you'd find her.
Yeah. Me too.
Maybe we can try tomorrow.
Oh.
Maybe she hasn't left town yet.
Of course. I know wherever she is.
I might go to the dad and tell the dad what we know.
Yeah.
Be like, yo, you are messed up. Bye.
No. Do you know that?
Oh, now we're going to drop subtle hints for the rest of our relationship. You know, your mother wouldn't like that, that you were trying that heroin.
Because why should she be any different from the rest of us?
Aw, that's sweet.
I think Chloe's got game.
Hey.
She's pulling out the lines now.
I know. Do you see that little star thing that they have? We should get one of those for the baby.
Yeah.
I think he'd like that.
Ooh.
He likes that stuff.
Oh, is that it?
Look at this. We're one of the family. On our poor mom.
Oh,
oh
no,
no, now it's eating at us.
Oh.
You all right? I thought it was his head.
Oh, they were friends. That's messed up.
What's going on? Yo, did he kill him? Is he burning everything? Like...
Whoa.
Yeah, we don't know what happened.
We don't.
They just started fighting, and we woke up.
His body's in the fire.
Right? Pompidou ate him. Really?
Wow, yeah, yeah, maybe he did.
He did. He poured one out for his dead homie.
We killed him.
He did.
Uh-oh.
Oh, boy.
Oh. Oh, boy.
Oh, boy. What about Chloe? Well, yeah. we were all right.
Yeah, there was like an understanding going on there.
He should have talked to Chloe.
Oh, she's right there.
He should have told Chloe first.
Maybe he did. Maybe he did.
Oh, man.
Oh, no. He probably didn't.
Not cool.
Oh, she's totally not comfortable with that.
That's weird.
Yeah, screw you, dude.
Bye, Nick Lachey.
Peace out.
Expelled.
Man.
I was wondering why he wasn't in the next one. What a butt nut. That was not
cool,
man.
That dude can F off. Oh, these guys are cool.
Oh, he's okay. All right, good.
All right.
There you go. Look, he's playing. See, he spends more time with his brother now that he's playing football and all that. I know it sounds terrible because that's devastating, but, you know, more time with the family.
Who's that?
I don't know.
I don't remember. Why don't I remember? Shoot. Forget.
Oh, that's, what's his name?
Yeah, I know that's,
Yeah, oh, I forget his
Nathan.
Name.
Nathan.
Yes, Nathan, thank
but
you.
But I didn't remember who the girl was. Oh, boy, well, here we go.
Ugh. Oh, somebody else you could poison? Oh, no. Uh-oh. Oh! Aww. Oh my god, I really want to know what the other ending was.
Yeah, me too.
I'm so curious. See what happens. I bet she runs away and all that. Oh my god, Frank killed a guy! Hey, remember that time you started a forest fire?
Yeah, remember that time you got stabbed?
Oh my god, it's so funny. Oh, I got memories. She's saying I wish I found my mom or whatever. Oh, man.
Well, this is kind of showing that maybe they got past it, you know?
Yeah.
Maybe they got past it.
Wow, so then the next one picks up with her just missing.
Yeah, so that's interesting. That's really interesting. So that... We don't, still don't, well, I mean, we only know what the first game told us then about what actually happens to her. But so they, oh, hold on.
Who's Afraid of Virginia Woolf? Oh, is it the play? Is she doing the play?
Oh, she did her whole hair.
Hey! Oh, man. Oh, and she's got pink roots. Did they do that on purpose? So that looks pretty badass. Wow. How'd you get that ombre? Pink to blue in your own house.
Looks quite skilled there, Chloe. How'd you pull that off?
Oh, okay.
Oh, this is the place
no,
in the
this
junkyard.
Is where we were staying. That's right, because I thought where she was like, at least the bong made it and that whole place or whatever.
Yeah, yeah.
I thought that was her like junkyard lair.
Okay.
At first. Listen, you're wrong. It's the wrong one. That's not her house. God. Oh. Are we just drawing on ourselves? Or are these real tattoos? Because that's pretty great.
Like, I've got a weird feeling now because this is very... This
happily
is a great ending.
After.
It's very nice. It's very... It makes you feel really good. But then, like, you know, it's like it doesn't really stay good. Like...
Yeah.
That makes you feel even worse about that. I mean, I guess that's the idea. You got invested in their characters. They built them up and built their relationship up.
Okay.
All right, there All it right. goes.
Credits,
there it
credits,
goes.
Credits,
credits, credits, credits, credits.
Wow, now I really want to know what the other one was.
Yeah.
You got some bad ending. You gotta go back into the other one pulling out. Oh my god.
That there's wow. I have a hard time thinking that under any circumstances that could be considered a bad ending. That was quite good ending.
What?
It was most good.
What? What a horrible decision to have had to make, or like yeah. a horrible secret to keep.
It's what I see, but at the same time, it's like it's one of those like decision-making games. That's the one thing to get important is that gray area.
Yeah.
Where there's like no good answer.
Yeah.
That's like that's the best place to be in the games like this because then it matters.
Right.
And
right.
you have to really make a decision. Yeah. Because otherwise it's like here's the good one, here's the bad one. It's mm-hmm. like that's not a decision.
I know.
That's just like let's try this one, let's try this one.
Right. Right. Right.
Yeah, but like when they hit the gray area like that, that's what makes it way more interesting because then we have to sit back for a second and think about it, and talk about it.
Yeah.
And that's what I would like a game like that to be. So I liked it. It was cool.
Yeah.
This I have a weird relationship with this series in general.
Tommy Spampinato.
Yeah.
It's yeah. kind of like that name.
That's an interesting last
Spampinato.
Name.
Spampinato. Tommy call Spam. Spam. Spammy.
Call
Spam?
Spammy.
Tommy Spammy.
Tommy Spammy.
Yeah. But anyway, go ahead. You have a weird relationship
yeah,
with this
Yeah, I have a very weird relationship with this series now. Because, okay. like, as a whole, I definitely like these games. I've enjoyed... I'm glad I played them.
Mm-hmm.
But so often, during it, mm-hmm. is like... So many things happen that are just like, what, really, huh? Why?
Right.
And, like, it happens in such a way that I find, like, preposterous.
Right.
And, like, I'm trying to suspend disbelief, and I have a lot of trouble doing it. Wait, Ashley Birch. She's listed as a writer.
Really?
She was the voice for Chloe, right, on the original?
No way.
I think so.
Wow.
Oh, while I'm on that
tip. Oh, my gosh, look, Elizabeth, that's me.
There's an Elizabeth out there. But while I'm on that tip, apparently... From what I understand, she's going to reprise Chloe's role in the next Life is Strange game.
Oh.
So we're going to have the original Chloe voice again.
So we're going to have more?
Yeah, there's going to be more. There's going to be more. So I'm totally happy with it. And it bums me out
mm-hmm.
that here's a game where Chloe...
Wait, Danielle, cheer!
Cheer! Yeah.
Make some noise!
Oh, yeah.
Cheer! I'm sorry, I'm making fun of people's last names.
Because we're perpetually 12.
I'm so
that's
sorry.
Okay.
Continue.
Scott blows.
Yo, Scott
Don't invite Scott. Scott blows.
Oh, man.
I'm sorry. I thought we were done, but then Scott blows
then
happened.
Scott blows happens. Oh!
Can't do it. Okay.
No more. Looking.
But anyway.
No more.
It
Don't
sucks.
Look at
it sucks so much that here's a game where Chloe is very much the main character. This game is about Chloe,
yeah, yeah.
and the original voice actress couldn't play her.
Yeah.
And that sucks, because
yeah,
she has such a distinct voice and personality
really
in the first game.
Yeah, she did.
So it was never more important for her to be played by Ashley Birch at that point.
Right, right.
And that sucks.
Yeah,
but it is what it is. I have to say, though, I can't get mad at the person that they had playing her, because... That could have been way worse, and
yeah,
like
that's
you
very
know,
true.
For to try to replace her
and,
voice, and they pulled it off.
And she was stepping into big shoes anyway.
Yeah,
you know,
she was.
People are very protective of Chloe. People love Chloe.
But Chloe, in this game, was kind of like Max, like
yeah, yeah.
much more soft spoken.
Yeah,
little bit
that's
like this.
True.
You know,
well,
like,
she wasn't quite like the angry Chloe.
Yeah, she didn't have like the boisterousness. You
yeah.
know, like she didn't feel as much like a punk like she did. Like
yeah.
Ashley Birch kind of made her that.
Right.
So
right.
it was a little tough. She seemed like, and although they can get away with that too, because this was kind of her becoming that.
Yeah.
She was way more reserved, and Rachel kind of opened her up. Yeah, she blossomed.
Yeah, she was blossoming.
So
especially
yeah.
because those last like 2 years of high school are so like transformative.
Yeah,
like you completely change who you are.
Yeah,
right,
you really
right
do.
Around when you're graduating, like freshman, like 17, 18, 19, like
yeah.
you completely like woof, like
yeah.
your personality really takes a 180.
Yeah,
so maybe that's where they're showing us this little wedge
coming of age
with this coming of age.
Yes.
Oh,
coming of age tale.
Yes. That's never been done before.
All right. Well.
Well, let's
I
see
had
what
fun.
Our choices were.
Hold oh, yeah, yeah.
We'll
we got to see what our
we'll
choices
be right
were.
Back.
And I don't know. I mean, obviously, there's not going to be, like, next time on Life
yeah,
is Strange.
Yeah, next time
but,
on. Yes,
but we
of
need
course.
To at least see what the choices
yeah,
were.
Yeah, I do, too. Bullingotta, you did the whole thing wrong. Bullingotta.
All right, let's check out our choices here. So we told Rachel the truth. 49%.
49 to 51.
You didn't tell Rachel the truth. 51. Holy crap. We didn't tell the truth, so... That
wow.
is right down the freaking
that's
middle. You know
like
what, though?
One of the most polarizing ones I've seen.
And that's impressive. We were just talking about the
wow.
gray area where there's no good answer there.
Yeah, yeah.
That's very impressive. The game pulled off, because I'm sure a lot of people have played this by now.
Yeah.
So they've really pulled off mm-hmm. a near 50-50 split.
Wow.
That's impressive.
That was
wow.
a really, really hard
So we
hard
were with
decision.
The ever-so-slight majority,
you know
as slight
what?
As you can get.
I remember reading that... In situations like this, like the rule, as far as like etiquette goes, if you find out a secret about a family or whatever,
mm-hmm.
it's not your place, if you're not in the family or directly involved with it, mm-hmm. to not say anything and just let them kind of, like, you should sooner send an anonymous letter than bring yourself into it. But even then, you shouldn't do it unless somebody's life is in danger.
Yeah.
Like, if you find out, like, a husband is going to have his wife killed or vice versa, then you have to say something, you know? So if, like, somebody's in danger, you know, but other than that, like, if you see something or whatever, but you know what I would have a really hard time keeping my mouth shut about?
What?
If I saw, like, an affair happening.
Yeah.
If I saw somebody out with another person, and I, and the rule is supposed to be don't get involved, but it would, I would really, really, really wrestle with that.
Yeah.
It depends on who the person is.
Yeah, of course. There's a lot of circumstances that would depend on.
Like, an acquaintance. If I saw an acquaintance's husband out, like, and I was positive that they were having an affair.
Yeah, you know, like,
if
you saw
it was just, like, a husband walking with another woman, and they were, like,
well,
holding
hands, that could
be
anything.
Like, that could be anything. Could be something a little weird or whatever. You never know somebody's circumstances, but if there are people, like, making out, even then, you know, people aren't in strictly, like, there's people who were, like, polyamorous.
So you're gonna assume that they're
so
not.
So you never know. Yeah, exactly. But still, I feel like I would wrestle with it.
You definitely have to add that. I mean, like, the only reason I was leaning towards telling her the truth in this one is because we were certainly directly involved.
Yeah, yeah.
And, you know, this was already a very close relationship.
Yeah.
And, like, I don't know. So I felt at that point that it kind of, and we were tasked with finding her as well, and finding out all the stuff that we could find out.
Right, right.
So we chose not to deliver on that.
I still think if I were Chloe, I'd wind up going to the dad. And being like, I know everything.
Maybe going to that. Maybe. Or maybe, you know, just let it go.
I'd be really, really hard pressed to not talk to the dad about it and be like, yo, you roughed her up.
It's like, screwed up. But, like, they did a pretty good job at diverting our bad guy energy for a little bit onto Damon. Because Damon was way worse, obviously. Yeah, he shot up Sarah.
Yeah.
But which was, that was crazy.
Yeah.
Why did he do that? Just to be mean? Just to be a dick?
Yeah. Just because she was going to blow the lid off the whole thing.
Yeah, but she was tied up. She wasn't going anywhere.
I know. Ridiculous.
Whatever. Anyway,
what
next.
Else?
Okay.
Okay.
We killed the plant with soda.
Oh, we didn't know we were going to do that.
Yes. Or that's, you killed it with neglect, so it would have died anyway.
Yeah.
You accepted David's photograph, so not many people rejected it. Oh, so I wouldn't have wanted to reject that.
Okay.
You didn't have Jew's money at the start of the day. That's most.
Oh.
You gave Jew's money to David.
We could have kept it?
Wow.
You returned Jew's money to him.
Yeah, we did have the choice to give it to Damon.
Oh, that's right. We kept it. Okay.
All right.
Wow.
You didn't visit the north. Okay. You visited the north of the hospital.
Wow.
We were with the vast majority there, so you cannot do that. Wow. Okay.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah, most people, I'm sure they wanted to see if he was okay. Mm. Obviously. You didn't donate to the firefighters fund.
Where was that? Oh, was that like an Easter egg or something that I didn't know there was a firefighter
fund? Right, yeah, I missed that. It looks like so did pretty much
like
everybody
else. Yeah. Oh, my gosh.
All right. You revealed to Damon that Thunder was the snitch.
Oh, Damon.
You convinced Damon that. Oh, so Thunder was the snitch. And the other one, we're convincing him for the wrong person.
So we guessed wrong.
We guessed wrong, but everybody else saw the same thing we did.
Yeah,
not everybody else.
So,
the majority saw the same thing we did.
So the line of thinking,
we were with the majority.
Okay.
Some other people figured out that it was Thunder.
Okay.
Rachel didn't meet her mother. Rachel met her mother. Wow. So there's a circumstance where she does.
Wow. That's crazy.
I wonder what you have to do.
Yeah.
Because it looks like that's pretty specific.
Yeah, it is. Wow. I'd be curious to watch another Let's Play of somebody who actually got this to happen.
I would too.
Because given what happens next. Now, wait a minute. There's going to be another one. So where does that one lie?
Okay. Yeah. We double checked. What's happening is there's going to be a bonus episode for Life is Strange before the Storm where Ashley Birch is going to be playing Chloe again.
Okay.
And you're going to play as Max.
That's cool.
So they're saying, what was the quote here? I'll give you a chance to play as a young, play one last time as a young Max Caulfield.
Oh.
So I'm wondering if that's before they split up. It'll be even further.
Maybe.
Even older.
Maybe.
You know?
I don't know. Yeah, farther back, you
even
mean.
Farther
back.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because
like
because Life is Strange core game starts when they get back, when they meet each other again.
Right. And we were friends as children.
Yeah.
So maybe it's about that friendship
or
something.
It's called Farewell.
Yeah.
So that's probably
going to
be sad.
Because then we just grew apart and everything. Like, she wasn't responding to texts and stuff. It was sad.
Yeah.
Yeah. But Max was the one in the wrong, if I remember correctly.
Yeah, I think
like,
she's
Chloe
the one.
Chloe kept reaching out.
Yeah.
And
I
Max was just like
that
ignoring
too.
Her,
yeah.
Which is crappy.
Yeah, which is crappy.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
Anyway.
All right, well.
That's it.
That was Life is Strange Before the Storm. Obviously,
that was awesome.
Of course, when the bonus episode comes out, we will play that.
Of course.
And let us know what you guys saw in the comments.
Yes, definitely.
And thank you for sticking around through this series.
Yes,
if you like this video,
always.
Please support us on Patreon. Click like, share, and subscribe. We'll see you tomorrow. Thanks, bye.
Wait, there's something else.
Oh, there's something else.
There's something else. Sorry! Sorry. Oh, there better be something really interesting in this.
It's just, it's just a little bit happily, a bit happy, and taking pictures in a photo booth that doesn't look anything like them.
No, it doesn't look like
them at all.
Doesn't
look like either one of them.
Oh, that's it? All right.
But okay, we're going with that.
Oh. 2013.
Oh.
Oh!
Oh, that's the teacher, dudes.
Oh my God, the teacher that was doing the pictures and all that. Oh.
Oh my God.
He got her.
A little ridiculous.
He was just dancing.
How am I gonna do that? How am I gonna do that? I thought I'd be able to jump on that little buoy.
Really?
Yes. And it could
little buoy.
Little buoy. It looked like the enemies. It was like